Hello guys, I'm Shailesh. Today I'm going to show you t-shirt painting art through this video and teach you some basics how to paint t-shirt in order properly paint the t-shirt in an embroidery hoops, some brushes, fabric colors, full white t-shirt and hairdryer to dry the color of t-shirt. First, fit your t-shirt on round embroidery hook. Yeah, so after that, in order to accelerate the edges and paint the t-shirt, we need to apply the first flat color to the workplace. And you can see that I have made already painted this color. See. Now after that, create handmade outline items or make xerox copy and outline the t-shirt through carbon paper, same what I have made. For this painting I require this color. So now I am applying this color on my painting. Now you can see final output of this painting.